Having mentors is critical. I think you need people who believe in you more than you believe in yourself, especially at a younger age. You have to have somebody who is good for you, people who are going to encourage you, build you up, teach you the right way to do things. So for me, I had a very good coach. My father was a very good mentor. I've had very good coaches at every level. Little League football, I remember my coach, Tony Wells. He did a really good job explaining to me how to play the game of football with passion and controlled aggression and just loving the game. You know, if you can play the game with love, you tend to give it your all. And when you give it your all, if you're coached well, you should do well. And then at the high school level, I had a good coach in Ryan Mullaney. And he taught me a lot about just taking my game to another level by mentally preparing myself and having a plan. And he taught me that fatigue is in your mind. That was one of the most critical things I learned from him. And knowing that, like, when you doubt yourself, it's just a mental thing. If you encourage yourself, you probably can do it. Whether you believe you can or believe you can't, you're probably right. It's one of the best quotes I've ever heard. But I love it because if you get your mind right and you tell yourself that you can do it and you can encourage yourself on the regular, you will. So I had great mentors all the way up, even in the college level, even now, you know, having older players to look up to, somebody who's been in my shoes before, who's been there longer, that you can ask questions to and figure out how to stay there. So the biggest thing is surround yourself with people like you, people you want to be like, and people who have your best interests in mind. And that's how you become successful.